Hello people, welcome to the Creative Rumblings YouTube channel, where we show you today how to make a garden stake using mosaics. To start your mosaic, you will need an assortment of colored tiles, tile clippers to cut the tiles, and a surface to build your mosaic on. I decided to use a PVC pipe to create the garden stake. Here I am using a plastic mesh to put my mosaic together. After cutting the tile pieces to the required size, I am attaching them to the plastic mesh using fevicol. Now we are putting glue on the PVC pipe to stick our mosaic on it. Larger pieces, like this broken mug, can be stuck directly on to the mosaic surface. It is time to grout our mosaic now. I have mixed grouting powder according to the instructions on the packet. Grout powder is easily available at local hardware stores. After grouting, we need to clean our mosaic and let it dry. Use a soft wet rag over the tile pieces gently to remove any grout on it. After the mosaic has dried, you can then use an old toothbrush to make your tiles shine brighter. Our mosaic garden stake is now ready. If you like this process video, don't forget to like and share your thoughts in the comments. Do subscribe to the Creative Rumblings YouTube channel for more such interesting and crafty videos. Happy creating!